Here we have a Miller Thunderbolt 225 welder. And we're gonna run it here and show you that it works. That is the Miller Thunderbolt 225 welder.